Former UFC middleweight champion Anderson Silva, 34-8 MMA, 17-4 UFC, has been notified of a potential violation of the UFC's anti-doping policy and has been pulled from a planned UFC Fight Night 122 headliner with Kelvin Gastelum. 13-3 MMA, 8-3 UFC. UFC officials today announced the finding, which stemmed from an out-of-competition sample collected on October 26 from the promotion's independent administrator of the policy, the U.S. Anti-Doping Agency. The UFC organization was notified today that the U.S. Anti-Doping Agency, USADA, has informed Anderson Silva of a potential anti-doping policy violation stemming from an out-of-competition sample collected on October 26, 2017. As a result, Silva has been provisionally suspended by USADA. Due to the proximity of Silva's upcoming scheduled bout at UFC Fight Night, Shanghai, China on November 25, 2017 against Kelvin Gastelum, Silva has been removed from the card and UFC is currently seeking a replacement. USADA, the independent administrator of the UFC anti-doping policy, will handle the results management and appropriate adjudication of this case involving Silva. Under the UFC anti-doping policy, there is a full and fair legal process that is afforded to all athletes before any sanctions are imposed. Additional information will be provided at the appropriate time as the process moves forward. Although it's his first potential violation under the USADA program, the Spider is potentially a repeat offender after he failed a drug test around the time of his UFC 183 fight with Nick Diaz in January 2015. Silva was handed a one-year suspension and $380,000 fine from the Nevada State Athletic Commission, NSAC, for his 2015 failure, which he claimed was the result of a tainted sexual enhancer. For more on UFC Fight Night 122, check out the UFC Rumors section of the site.